And that is why you are looking at a U.S. Senator who in his congressional career voted against NAFTA, CAFTA, revenue of the trade. And why I am voting to lead the opposition to this TPP trade. Which creates jobs here in America.
Yeah.
Every night on TV, every multinational corporation is telling us that we have